intending he was one of the many victims. Dr. Membe says he has the duty and the right to defend their human dignity and rights, regardless of their past actions. He, however, stresses the need to arrest and prosecute wrongdoers, but that it should be done in a manner that is fair and within what the law permits. You're watching the news on MUVI Television. We take a short break. We have more stories coming up on the other side. Stay tuned.